What's up, everybody? Jason here from JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2020 Panini Chronicles Baseball. 8-box half-case break. Picker teams number 4 sold out. We had to do a little filler break to give away about half the MLB teams. So if you have a little character sign at the end of your name, you won those teams in a little filler. Everybody else bought straight up. Good luck. And this is the second half of a case, as we've been doing half-case breaks. 8 boxes. So Joe or Sean, one of them, put a little PYT4 on all of these here to let you know that these are part of the picker team, number 4. And here you go, guys. My first look at Chronicles. I actually didn't get to break any of this on Friday. Just did a bunch of no-huddle mosaics for the couple hours I was here on Friday. But I've seen some photos online. It looks pretty nice. I see they featured mosaic in here. They have Origins. Spectra, of course. Contenders Optic. Or Contenders, I believe. I don't know if it's Contenders Optic or Contenders. One of those two. This is always a fun break. And then with Chronicles, guys, there's always a lot of value. Just because there's just so many rookie cards you can pull out of here. Alright, so let's see. Ronald Acuna Jr. We got Kyle Lewis. We got Cody Bellinger, number 200. That's the Chronicles. And we got Bobby Bradley. Little patch auto from Spectra. Yordan Alvarez. Bo Bichette. Ooh, I love that they have Mosaic in here. That's awesome. Arcides Aquino. Jonathan. Daza, limited auto, /299. Colorado Rockies. Luis Robert, rookies. Bregman, silver. You got Francisco Lindor, season ticket. Luis Robert. Brian O'Grady. Little playbook. Luis Robert off of Titanium. AJ Puck out of Obsidian. Yordan. Ozzy Albies. Dustin May. Andrew McCutchen off of Spectra. Judge, Garrett Cole, Prism Silver, Gavin Lux, rookie, Yordan, Freddie Freeman /75, little Mike Trout, Dylan Cease out of Obsidian, Brendan McKay, /299, little patch here of Andrew Benintendi. Excuse me. Jake Fraley and a little Bo Bichette /199. Little season ticket. That's right. It's just kind of hard not to ship Chronicles, you know? So many different products, you know, different variations of the product, so, you know, I'd ship it all if it was just me too, just because it's just too tough. want to get like a little recap going, so let me see what I'm going to put on a pile so that way that gets shown on a recap. And the other stuff is just
put it in a stack.
All right, cool, next one. Next one. You got Javier Baez /99, little Spectra relic. Nico, Trey Mancini. Max Scherzer. Rafael Devers. Brennan McKay /99. Fernando Tatis Jr. /199. And from Origins, Bruce Dark Gratterall. It's Minnesota Twins edition. Arcides Aquino. And we have a 1/1 coming up. And it's a printing plate, 1/1. And it's Josh Donaldson, Minnesota edition. Little 1/1. Minnesota Twins, that's going to Eric. Got that in a filler break. There you go. Bo Bichette, Nolan Arenado, Juan Soto, number 71/75. Brian Abreu, Origins autograph for Houston. All right, next box. got Dan Vogelbach. Mike Trout, Zach Gallen, Prism Silver. Jordan. Yu Chang to 99, Rookies and Stars. Albert Alzole, Silver. Abraham Toro out of Origins, number to 10 for the Houston Astros. It's going to Aaron. And Yoshitomo to 25 for Tampa Bay. Got Joey Votto relic. Tyrone Taylor. Byron Buxton. Ronald Acuña Jr. Our next box, guys, we'll be halfway through after this box. So after this, guys, another filler is really close, almost at single digits to sell out that Elements football case, which I believe is 2018 edition of Elements. Good draft class right there. Jonathan Villar. Ooh, this is a beautiful looking one. Out of 25, Shogo. It's Nick for the Reds. Very, very nice. You got Gavin Lux, number to 299. Dodgers going to Tom Jones. Luis Robert to 99. Aaron Nola. Chris Davis. Thank you. And Yordan Alvarez to 199, little Spectra patch auto for Houston. That was part of the team filler. There you go, Aaron. Got the Astros. And Devi Grulon for Philly, going to Raymond. And to 35, whoa, sorry. Little on card for Tampa Bay, Yoshitomo. Alright guys, just quickly top loading these hits here and then we'll continue on. All right, next box, guys. Shit. Chris Paddock to 60 for San Diego. It's going to Isaac. Blake Snell. We got Domingo Leyva. Number 299. Oh, we're about to pull fire, guys. We're about to pull some fire. It's a sign. Fernando Tatis Jr. to 299. We got House Gar. Atlanta. Rafael Devers. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Pete Alonso. Nico. Shogo.
What was scared that call me at the end of the game, man?
I don't know.
I'm still scratching my head why they didn't.
Robinson Cano. Lux. Lux. Pete Alonso. Bryce Harper.
We can get all these base out of here too.
75.
Is it by sport?
Yes. I just need lids.
For the white sticker?
Yeah.
Gary Sanchez relic. Silver and Juan Soto season ticket. All right, next box, guys. Arcides Aquino, Kevin Biggio to 99. You have a chance. Herbert's leaving him down there. Lewis Thorpe, Cody Bellinger, out of 50. Joey Gallo. Ooh, 10-second get runoff. Damn, they're only going to have 3 seconds. Damn. Oh, okay. It was a false start. If it was a delayed game, it would have been a 10-second runoff, but they ruled it a false start. Yordan, 17 out of 49. Nice, from Obsidian. Oh, damn, that could have been it right there. Randy Arozarena. Garrett Cole to 75. And Brandon Rogers out of 10, looks like. One out of 10, Brandon Rogers. And he autographed this. What the hell? Was this supposed to even be autographed? It doesn't actually say, like, autograph, but maybe he autographed it by accident? Wow. Oh, it's a buyback. Oh, yeah, I forgot they have buybacks in here. Well, there you go. Even better. It's the first one I've seen. Randy Rosarena and Luis Robert. Oh, is it really? Oh. It's hiding. But yeah, it is right there. There you go. Thanks, TJ. All right. All right, two more boxes, guys. The 25 iconic brands. Some breaker art there. What are you talking about, man? Next box, guys. We got Cody Welker to 199, a little pinstripe with the auto. Anthony K. Silver Mosaic. Bo Bichette. Brandon Lowe. Jonathan Daza, or Jonathan. Chris Bryan, Crusade. Travis Demeritt. Nice, another patch auto from Spectrum. Reese Hoskins. Kristen Yelich. Paul Goldschmidt, number 249. Mike Trout.
That's a new card. Yes, and I thought it was bigger. But what it is, it said 600 pounds instead of 4, so I thought it was a little bigger. Just the wheels are better. The wheels, yeah.
Luis Robert from Spectra, that's pretty cool. It's very nice. Yoshitomo. Alright, let me top load these hits, guys, and we'll go down to the last box.
How cute this card is.
Oh.
Oh, it's back in parts.
What?
Thanks.
Oh. Can I get a box 180s? I don't know if there is some there or not, but.
The room feel bigger.
No, same. All right, guys, last box. Well, if they have more time or timeout, who knows, man? They might have. Thank you. right, guys. Last box here. Good luck. We got Real Reese for Baltimore. Out of Luminance. Sam Hilliard. Jordan Yamamoto. Adrian Morjon. Clayton Kershaw relic. Very nice. And a little Mike Trout Prism Silver. Pete Alonso, that's number /299. Luis Robert, number /25. Ronald Acuna Jr. Christian Yelich. Luis Robert, Sheldon News, and Alex Bregman. Alrighty, guys, let me go to the top of this. We'll do a little recap. Alright, guys, so this whole stack over here, it's just like rookies, bigger rookie names, and inserts that are penny sleeve to be top loaded. So a lot of stuff like Spectra and color cards, silvers, stuff like that. Then I have all the numbered cards that popped out of here that also will be top loaded. And, you know, some bigger ones as well. So that Pete Alonso's numbered. So all of these right here. All numbered right there. Alright, and then here are the autos, relics, everything like that that came out of here from Chronicles. So you got Leyva, Huskar, we got Chris Paddock, Brennan Rodgers, which buyback. Javier Baez relic, Gratterall, Abreu, Yu Chang, Joey Votto, Jonathan Villar, Grulon, you got Yoshitomo, Abraham Toro to 10, Yoshitomo again, Yordan Alvarez, a 101, Josh Donaldson, Bobby Bradley, Benintendi relic, Brian O. Grady, you got Rio Reis, Sam Hilliard, Adrian Morjon, playing Kershaw relic. That's a Luis Robert numbered card. Travis Demeritt, another Luis Robert numbered card. Nice little Spectre Luis Robert. Christian Yelich, Brandon Lowe, Colton Welker, patch auto from Spectre, Yordan Alvarez. You got Randy Arozarena, Kevin Biggio, and Gary Sanchez. And then here was the last one I forgot there. Jonathan Daza. So there you go, guys. That was Chronicles Baseball 8-box half case break. Pick your teams number 4. Number 5 and 6 are on the website. Those will be from fresh cases, guys. Appreciate it, guys. A lot of other things we can still do tonight. So let's get it going.